Hi, my name's Rick Detman. You might recognize me as one of the actors that's appeared at the Abbeville Opera House over the years. I've appeared in over 40 plays there. One of my other jobs at the Opera House is Property Master Emeritus. Now, you might be asking yourself, what the heck is that? Well, that means that I have been the property master at the Opera House, and that means I've organized all the props, and I've inventoried all the props, and I've cleaned all the props, and I've repaired all the props, and I've painted all the props, and I put the props out on the stage, and then I took the props and took them back to the prop room, and then I fixed some more props, and then I found some more props, and I cleaned those. Do you know how many props there are at a place like this that's over 100 years old? I'm sick and tired of the props. Sick and tired of the props. I said, let's get rid of some of the props. They said, let's have a yard sale. I said, good, a yard sale. This Saturday, October the 28th at 9 a.m. at the Abbeville Opera House. Come to the Opera House and buy some props. Bring your wallet, bring your purse, buy some props. Buy your husband a prop. Buy your wife some props. Buy the kids some props. Buy some Halloween props. Just buy some of these props and get them out of my way. I'm tired of looking at them. You need to be here this Saturday, the 28th of October, 9 a.m. at the Abbeville Opera House. Be there. Buy some props, please.